Are your taste buds bored? Well, then bring them to Jay's Teriyaki. Not only does Jay's have a variety of teriyaki dishes, they also offer mouth-watering salads and sides. Call Jay's 509-764-5155. Jay's Teriyaki, located at 123 East Broadway in Moses Lake, because it's all in the sauce.
Officials across the country are sounding the alarm on a loophole that allows you to obtain firearms free of regulation. They're called ghost guns, unserialized and unregistered, and it's 100% legal. Ghost Guns is a California company that is one of several online businesses that allow you to purchase gun parts and provides tutorials on how to build it. DIY firearms remain unregulated in the U.S. because it's not technically a firearm, because the part that would be registered, the lower receiver, still needs work. And according to Ghost Guns, you legally don't have to register your firearm after building it.
If you build your gun at home and you build it and you don't sell or transfer it, it's actually completely legal not to register it with any governing authority.
It's something that's drawing the ire of Grant County Sheriff Tom Jones, who says it's of grave concern to him. iFiber One News reached out to the Bureau of Alcohol, Tobacco, Firearms, and Explosives and was told that those who are prohibited from obtaining firearms can still get the parts to make the gun and would only be penalized if they were caught with it. California is the only state that requires anyone planning to build a homemade firearm to first obtain a serial number for the weapon and to submit a background check. I'm Sean Goggins for iFiber One News.